This isn't the Bureau's first time in Bright Falls. 1970, 76, 8. Last one was in 2010. It's not exactly clockwork, but this town sees way more altered world events than most. We knew it was just a matter of time before the lake acted up again. After the AWE in 2010, the FBC's research department set up a facility, the Lake House, to study the threshold in Cauldron Lake, find better ways to contain the entity inside. Your tax dollars at work. When we detected a spike in paranatural activity at Cauldron Lake, before I even knew you were on this case, Saga, the Lake House was my first stop. I was shorthanded, hoped they could spare some help, maybe give us some intel on the situation. If I had any clue what was waiting for us in there, Saga, I'd have just kept on driving. This is Agent Kiran Estevez responding to an AWE alert in the vicinity. I need to speak with the Marmonts. So much for the welcome wagon. You all set up the perimeter. We're on the threshold's doorstep, so keep your eyes peeled.
Yes, ma'am.
Shouldn't take long, okay? You see anything, radio me. The Lake House was run by the research department. Research and investigations don't really see eye to eye. What they call science, I call a violation of Bureau protocol and human decency. Classic interdepartmental drama. Your FBI saga, you know how it goes. Now, in retrospect, my low opinion of the research department may have clouded my judgment. Hello? Agent Kiran Estevez, Investigations Department. No one wants to check the individual carrying a firearm into a restricted government facility? No? Dr. Marmont's not here. Nobody is? I'll have to check downstairs. Changing passwords, huh? An experiment? That bodes well. They must all be working on the lower levels. This should get me downstairs. As soon as I got in that elevator, my bad news detector started going nuts. Estevez to team. Something's going on in the lake house. I want all nearby agents to— Oh, shit!
Agent Estevez, what's your status?
Breach detected on sublevel 5. Staff should seek shelter immediately.
We have a situation in the lake house. All agents, converge on the facility now. A threshold event had hit the lake house. Now, it was the Marmont's problem. Our mission was outside. Need to get back to the elevator. Dr. Darling. Okay. Priority one, get the lights on. Standing around in the dark near Cauldron Lake, you're not smart. Need a higher clearance key card. That is not a regulation FBC weapon. Can't open it from the side. elevator's back.
Work, team.
You never really get used to the shit you see in this job, but you can learn techniques to adjust, to function. Take 6 deep breaths, then get to work. Find the source, collapse the threshold.
I can assist you if you take no hostile action against me or any action that could be perceived as hostile. Do you understand?
Well, I'll be damned.
So what kind of entity are you? You probably imprinted on a person or retained some of your former self's information. Previously human, maybe? Okay, I can work with that. I just had an unpleasant encounter with some other painted individuals. Any relation? What does that mean?
Paint no brush, a self-portrait!
Okay, hey, calm down!
Fire in his eyes and hands and bones!
You need to cease all hostility right now!
Now. Okay. Bad news. That thing is really pissed off. Good news. It didn't try to kill me. Okay, baby steps. Angry living paintings are not typically on the Cauldron Lake bingo card. Something different was happening at the lake house. And I couldn't let it escape. Bright Falls didn't need this particular cherry on its already shitty sundae.
Sublevel 3.
Thank you. Anna and Jules Marmont had once been a team. Rising stars in the Bureau, both talented in their own way. Diana innovated and Jules got funding from the bureaucrats. Rudolph Lane stood back from the canvas. He didn't recognize the piece. Did he paint this? His mind was foggy, unfocused. He knew them.
Cauldron Lake, do not mix. 100% bad news.
My keycard isn't high enough clearance.
March 7th, 2018. Notes regarding Dr.
Back where I started. Spatial recurrence. Usually observes the law of three.
Thank you.
Loop 3. Should be the last one.
I keep coming back to this page. The author's clearly awake. This page scared Jules away from the world. Science is real.
What happened to you? Did the people here do this to you?
Mammoth! Clogging his head!
You said marmots before. Do they do this? Where are they now?
Misery!
Tell me where they are.
A man in a white coat.
Christ. It's fixated on the marmots. What did they do? Threshold is the connection between a foreign reality and our own. Now, they all have their own rules, strange as they are. But the further down I went, the more chaotic this one got. Clearly, this was the Cauldron Lake threshold, but something was wrong. Well, more wrong than usual.
Sublevel 1.
Thank you. level 2.
Level-wide lockdown in effect. Please remain calm. Level-wide lockdown in effect. Please remain calm.
Marmont looked at the painting. He didn't understand it.
I can't paint anymore. I know you want me to paint, but I can't. I'm...
Finally, someone who isn't a painting. Hey, hello. Who are you?
Sorry, got a flow going. Can we do this later?
We cannot. I'm Agent Kiran Estevez. I'm with the government, and I need your name.
I'm Ed Booker, the playwright. And I'm hitting my stride here, so can you guys stop with all that banging and screaming? It's throwing me off.
Where do you think you are right now?
In an immersive writing workshop.
Well, bad news, it's not a writing workshop. Good news, it's not a writing workshop.
Right. It's a government facility studying the power of creativity. That makes way more sense.
Look around you. How is this a workshop?
You have to stay in character. I get that. I'm in a theater business, too. And look, the sets, the costumes, all great in that, you know, campy, 70s sci-fi kind of way. But you could dial down the role-playing like 15-20%. Just some professional advice.
What are you even doing? What are you writing?
Well, after you all abducted me in the woods, I've been working on this manuscript you gave me because you need it for some experiment or something. I kind of forget the premise. But, you know, I've had this block lately, and filling in the gaps of this story has really loosened me up. Copying the style is a nice constraint, but I still have lots of room to play. It's a solid creative exercise.
Sir, whether you are aware of it or not, there is a situation here. I need you to stay in your cell until I can resolve the matter, okay?
Uh-huh, got it. Hey, no one's been around with food for a while. I could go for some dinner when you have a second. Oh, and can I get my phone back? I want to call my wife. I don't know how Tammy found you guys, but she killed it. 5 stars all around.
Yeah, I'll get right on that. cheated. Hope that glass is thick. Card. Sorry, but I need this. How many paintings did they have this guy make?
Lockdown lifted.
General!
Using the FBC's authority. They thought they were untouchable out here, hidden away in the woods. No. Actions have consequences. And I'm the consequences. Marmont killed my team. I was taken by the Shadow. I should get that gun while I'm up here.
I mean, that name is not very scientific. I mean, who came up with that?
Assistant.
There was a crack in the lake house. The Marmonts had let the lake in, but the water...
Sub-level 5. And this should get me past any other problems. Oh, these panels are blocking the door. Had changed Jules Marmont into a hostile, paranatural entity. That made everything simpler. No arrest, no paperwork. I could put him down like the monster he was. This isn't the floor I wanted.
The Marmonts were holding a painter here. Rudolph Lane. Does that ring a bell?
The shame of a man!
I think you are, or were, Rudolph Lane.
Himself! A self-portrait! Make them see!
Look, I might be able to help you. But I need information, cooperation.
No brush! Just himself!
Dying. Both murderer and victim.
Thank you.
need to keep an eye out for more of these.
September 13th, 2023. Notes regarding the concept of the tortured artist.
The lake house was underwater. The Marmont's ambitions had finally been realized. The lake house was under...
tomorrow. I can't find the details anywhere.
Different
bastard is hiding them. All those years he steals credit from my ideas and my work, and now he's scared of being plagiarized? Oh, that is really fucking rich, Jules. Oh, and he's reportedly misplaced the man. Suddenly, the exact pages that I need to reference have just vanished. He is actively impeding critical bureau research. I mean, if he can do that, then what is stopping me from going down to that lab? And I don't know, just inverting the amplifiers or misaligning.
Opened the door into Cauldron Lake's threshold. It was forced. It was unstable. Shutting the experiment down was the only option.
before it fractures.
Kiran Estevez stood in the forest just outside of Bright Falls. She watched her team detain Alan Wake and Ilmo Koska, stuffing them into black SUVs. She realized this was the moment Wake had been writing in the vision she had seen. The story was coming true. She pushed the thought out of her head. It had been a good tip, a way to find Wake. Nothing more.
Alan Wake! After the threshold event collapsed, I was back at Cauldron Lake. But for a moment, I was somewhere else. I saw Alan Wake there. He was writing about me finding him in Bright Falls, in the woods. It was a good tip. I called the surviving members of my team, and I told them to meet me there. You know, these cases, they never get less ambiguous or easier. This one, this was tough. Because protocol says entities like the Taken are monsters, threats. But the Marmots were monsters way before the Shadow got to them. So at the end of the day, what's the difference?